Hello. Hello, everyone. It's me, Jamie.
Norm.
Come and have an afternoon round Cambridge with us.
Guys, because the time is out there.
Don't know where Norm's gone. Elliot, hello lads.
Morning, afternoon.
Fucking phone. Are you right, Norm? Straight ahead, yeah. Yeah, bye. That was just Norm wondering where I was. So, tell me something. You're playing bass? So here we are. Just not far from Cambridge town centre. People around here are lunatics. Oh, John Wick! I'll tell you what we gotta go see, Norm. John Wick.
Yeah.
It's not out till later in the month. Me and my nephew Norm, we like going to the movies. So we're just talking about, we're going to go and see something this afternoon, not sure what. Go watch the road so I don't get run over. And then I just saw the side of a bus about John Wick 4. Thank you everyone. those pretty windows. Get a room. Thank you. Do you remember coming here before, Norm? Do you want to go and have a wander around?
What's that?
Oh, that's for work.
What does it do? Oh, bring the shutters down?
Yeah.
So if I press it now...
I doubt very much whether it would work.
It's free, isn't it? It's got these steps. I've looked dead in here, Jay, so...
Are you okay?
I can't find my mum.
You can't find your mum. My name's Jamie, okay? Let's go find your mum. Okay?
I can't find my mum.
Oh, don't worry,
we're going to help you, okay? I'm Jamie. What's your name?
Eleanor.
Pardon me?
Eleanor.
Eleanor, okay.
Eleanor, right, my love.
I'll take her around the museum, see if we can see someone. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't you worry, we're going to find your mum.
What I'll do is I'll close the shop and I'll walk around.
Okay,
see if
this young lady's going to help you, okay?
Okay, let's walk around and see if we can. So you and Glass are here, yeah?
Let's walk around. That poor girl's lost her mum.
quite a good time there. Yeah.
These are the skeletal remains of Big Bird from Sesame Street. Reunited.
Oh, thank
good.
You ever so much.
That's my good deed for the day.
Yeah, yeah, thank you.
I can now go home and kick kittens guilt free. Was the last time you came here with me, you and Mum?
Yeah.
Crikey, that was a long time ago. Reunited then.
Yeah.
Well done, my love. You were very brave. Thank you. I know. Oh, shit. I don't, you know how clumsy I am. That's how big I want my steak to be. Hang on, though. I don't believe it. I've got the same top.
It's very cool, isn't it?
Have we been that? Oh. Have we been down that way? I know.
I'm
turns out bright.
No, I'm hot. I'm hungry.
Are you hungry?
Are you hungry?
I'm getting hungry, yeah. Oh yeah, best ad. What a stunt man. Right, okay. Do you want to go get some dinner?
Yeah.
Okay.
Some good old crumb. Oh, you just assaulted me, Jay.
I'll assault you in a minute, mate. You alright, Norm?
Yeah.
Good.
Thank you.
there's where we're going for dinner. I do a banging steak. So we're gonna find somewhere to lock up. That lamppost over there. That was for all the ladies.
So we'll see you when we get in there.
Right, so we've locked up and we're going to go and see if we can get ourselves some lunch at this place. Been here a couple of times before. Thank you. Thank you. Look at that steak knife. I want to make
What did you do?
I just forgot something in my bike, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh. You're going to get a starter or anything? Or?
I don't know what that starter is.
At the top here.
Garlic mushrooms.
What steak
are you going for, Jake?
Thank you, sir. Thank you,
man.
I'm going.
What steak are you going for?
I'm going to probably go for the ribeye, as normal. Yeah, I'm going to go for the 10-ounce ribeye.
Are you getting a start?
Hey?
Are you going to get a start?
No, hang on, let me have a look.
Garlic mushrooms sound nice. They are just
I don't know what state to go for.
How are we doing?
Are you ready? More time or are you ready?
Do you need a bit more time, Norm?
I don't mind.
If you want anything to drink except water, I can get you a drink and then come back, take your food order after.
Okay, do you want a Coke?
Yeah, if you turn the back. Yeah, all the drinks there.
Where? Sorry. Am I allowed a Peroni Drought half pint, please?
You got an ID?
I've got it on my phone.
Well, I need to see ID, you know, so.
I might not have a picture, but if not, then I just have a Coke.
Can you drink for yourself?
I don't have a. To do like a large Coke.
We do only in the bottle, 330 ml.
Yeah, I just have a Coke.
I just have a full pack, one of them.
So same for you as well.
Yeah.
Two Coca Cola.
No problem.
You've got to try it. Either will or he won't.
Yeah. What steak are you going to have?
I'm going to have to live by.
I don't know what to go for.
What did you have last time?
Fit. That's £30.
If you want it, have it, but you've got to buy your own pud. Yeah?
Yeah.
There you go. Thank you. There you go, sir.
The coat's bigger than last time, or is it just me?
So, shall we order? Yeah, cool. Right, you're gonna have ribeye and you're gonna have
fillet.
Yeah, can I have the 10-ounce ribeye?
How would you like it to be?
Really, 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 well done, twice.
Okay, that's going to take some time, is that okay?
Yeah, yeah.
And what side with that? Fries, wedges, house salad?
Well, did you like a chunky chip?
They're more like fries, like normal.
Okay, did you say wedges?
Wedges, yeah.
I'm going for wedges.
Yeah, I'm going to have the wedges and the peppercorn sauce.
Two peppercorn sauces? Or just one peppercorn sauce?
What do you want? Two or one peppercorn?
Oh, do you honestly think one is enough?
For one steak, yes, not for two.
And then can,
I'll just have the one peppercorn sauce.
Yeah, one peppercorn.
Can I have the 8-ounce fillet? With wedges. And blue cheese sauce, please.
Yeah, and how would you like your steak to be cooked?
Medium rare, please.
Medium rare. So just to double check, you just want one steak, right? Not two.
I just want one steak.
One steak,
yeah.
Okay. I thought that you said twice, that's why I was like, okay.
Oh no, I meant, you know what I said? Well done, well done, well done, well done, well done. twice. I meant as in running as well done as it
okay,
has.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so we have 10 ounces for a bike, very well done. Wedges and pepper coleslaws, and then we have 8 ounces for like medium rare, wedges and blue cheese sauce.
Yeah.
Any drinks for... Oh, you have drinks, sorry. I didn't realise that. Okay.
Okay.
Can I take the menus?
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Cheers.
I'm not going to touch my coat. I'm going to have water until dinner comes. Yeah, for smoking a minute. I forgot about that. It's best to allow a bit, little extra time for the food anyway, isn't
it?
Plus I'm getting, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to take it.
Did we have put here before?
Yeah, I had that brownie, didn't I?
Oh yeah.
I got my own put.
And the rest is baked carb or baked crush?
Sorry?
My phone was on 16%.
You stuck it on charge?
Yeah, I got it on charge.
Let's do like this, and then we'll bring your chamber, okay? Oh.